I think we made it. Believe it or not, it took us over an hour to get here. We were battling a really vicious 5 kilometer an hour southeaster, and the tide was against us. And went through some fair chop. We're both a little bit wet, but now it's settled down, and we're nearing our little seal islet, and where we're going to pitch our tent for the night. And we're almost there.